What's he? Why am I in a dark void? What's going on?
You really think you can stop me? Fool, you're wrong. Now you shall perish in this void.
Coward! Come out and show yourself so I can give you the biggest ass kicking in your life. You must not know who you're talking to. I'm the ultimate life form. The... Chaos!
Oh.
Goddammit. It was just a bad dream.
Hey, Shadow. Everything okay in here?
Yeah. Sorry for the disturbance. I still can't get over that our home was destroyed. It's eating me alive!
Trust me, bro. I know it's tough. Later on in the day, we're definitely gonna find who's responsible for destroying your household. After all, it is a crime. But knowing you, you'll probably just kill them. Haha. Anyways, don't stress too much about that. You and the others can stay here as long as you want.
You don't understand how much this means to us.
Air.
Sorry, I never caught your name. What was it again?
Rufix the Hedgehog. But just call me Rufix. I can give you a full description of who I am when Sonic and Silver wake up. It's still a little early.
You're right. Well, thanks, Rufix, for letting us stay here. You really are a true friend and not a lot of people would do something like this. But I don't want to hold you too much longer. Again, sorry for the random outburst.
No worries. If you need anything, just let me know. In the meantime, I'll be headed back to sleep.
It is probably 6 AM. Shadow is still trying to figure out who the culprit is. Rufix's friendliness by letting the crew scan his house with Shadow with many questions. Will the Hedgehog finally make a major comeback? Most importantly, who is Rufix? Find out in this episode of the SSS Show!
Where the time as it moves along, taking you back, always feeling strong, like the rush of the wind, it goes on and on and on and on and on. He's the fire, flame, conflicting pain, untouched, crushed, will remain. The one, the two, the three, the four.
So yeah, that's basically where I came from and who I really am. That's pretty cool, Rufix. And thanks for the breakfast, by the way.
Yeah, this is really good.
No problem, guys. So here's the question. How are you guys going to figure out who destroyed your house?
Well, what we can do is go back to the scene and see if we can find any clues. Other than that, I can't really think of any other options at the moment.
Well, come to think of it, there is an investigation going on. If they aren't investigating already, the news would have said something by now if they did find clues.
Silver's right. There would have been a news update or report by now. Any other suggestions?
Well, we can already confirm that it was a villain. We just need to go by elimination. So the top four people I have in my mind is Eggman, Charmy, Methyls, or the Tails doll. And this is where things get complicated because the Tails doll is dead. And Methyls wouldn't be the type to just destroy a single house. Charmy is known for burning homes down, but he apparently has been behaving himself lately, which is pretty strange. And Eggman would have boasted about it. So, yeah.
So here's what needs to be done. First of all, we destroyed Methyls and the Tails doll a long time ago, and it's no possible way they even did it. Even if they did, they wouldn't proceed to try and destroy the universe. So that leaves Charmy and Eggman. What I can do is go to the Chaotix's house, Sonic. You try and look for Eggman, and finally, Silver and Rufix can find out some more clues. Got it? We can't fumble in any type of way.
Got it!
Great. Let's move!
I hope we can find who the person is soon. I don't really have the strength to fight right now though.
This must be the place. I say, this doesn't look half bad. I thought it'd be much worse.
Weren't we just here?
Just blast us backwards or something.
Oh, hell.
I tell you,
run away! They suck
at bowling balls! Victor, tell me where Charmy is now!
What the hell? Shadow! How the hell did you get in the house?
That doesn't matter. I need you to tell me where Charmy is.
I'm a woodpecker.
Okay. Well, honestly, I'm not sure where he is, but he did step out to run an errand. STO is down the hall, so he'll tell you exactly where he is.
Alright. Thanks for the info. And another thing, I'm surprised you haven't said find the computer room. Isn't that your signature line?
Nah, not anymore. It got old.
Oh. Okay then. See you later.
I definitely need to subscribe to that channel.
STO? You. I'm not even going to interrupt your groove. But all I need to know is where Charmy is.
Charmy left the house to get some groceries.
Okay. Which store is he located?
The nearest Walmart is 5 minutes away. Oh, if you do see him, let him know we need more Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Sure. And by the way, I'm quite impressed with the way you guys keep up the place. Not too shabby at all.
Thanks, Shadow. Oh, in the day's work. I'll see you later.
Likewise.
Love it easy if your colors were like my dreams. Red, gold, and green. Red, gold, and green.
Alright, looks like I got everything that was on the list. Now I just need to...
Alright, D-Boy. Cut to the chase. Because I don't have time. Did you destroy my house, yes or no? And if you lie to me, I'm going to make your death slow and painful.
Oh! Shadow, you have some nerve striking me like that. What's your deal?
What's my deal? What's my deal? Our house went into flames, and you're the only one who's to blame for it. You don't know how much money all three of us put into that house. Now die!
Wait! I swear I'm a changed person! Please think for 1 second. If I was such a pro, I'd literally be on the news right now, and probably wanted. Whoever did it has not been seen in public for the last 72 hours. I'm just trying to get some groceries. I swear.
Well, as much as I hate to say this, I think you're right. You do make some valid points. But I'm still not sorry for punching you. You still have a bad reputation in the community and someone needed to handle you sooner or later.
Whatever. I'm just trying to be a normal civilian, and the more you talk about it, the worse it gets. So with that said, good luck finding your suspect.
Whatever.
Well, the nerve of some people. I can sue him for punching me. But I'm just gonna go about my business.
Extra brownie points for being a good bee and knowing your place with me.
Me and my big mouth.
So Silver, why exactly did we go to this area?
I know we're supposed to be looking for clues, but it's been a couple of hours and I'm kind of hungry. Oh look, an ice cream truck! Ice cream, ice cream, ice cream!
Wait, Silver! Whatever, I can use a break anyway. But first, I need to ask someone if they know of anything. HMM. I'll ask that guy, since he's alone.
What a perfect day to be reading about different inventions.
Excuse me, I hate to bother you at this hour, but have you saw on the news in regards to a home that has been burnt down?
Oh, hello. I did see on the media that a house was destroyed. A very sad world we do live in. The investigators didn't find any bodies, which is good. But they still are unaware of who the victims are.
Actually, I'm glad I approached you, because all three victims are currently staying at my residence. Their names are Sonic, Shadow, and Silver.
Wait a second. Did you just say Sonic, Shadow, and Silver? I know all three of them, and Sonic is my best friend.
What? Are you serious? Well, what should we do?
HMM. Usually I have access to data regarding Sonic and his whereabouts and property that he owns that I've created. And since it was their home, we can further investigate the scene. There might be something that they haven't found that we can find. I have no doubt in my mind that it can be this sworn enemy, Dr. Eggman. But we can't confirm unless we know for sure. So here's what we can do. We can track the residents using one of my devices, then we can search for evidence.
Sounds good. Let's get moving. There's no time to lose.
Agreed. Wow! This mint chocolate chip ice cream tastes great. This day can't get any better.
Silver. Bro, now is not the time to goof off. Let's go.
Fine. Wait up.
I seriously can't fathom that Charmy is changing for the better. It almost sounds unbelievable.
I know. Pretty strange. Where could that fat ass be? We've been up here for 20 minutes and he's nowhere to be seen. When I see him, he's gonna wish he'd never messed with the ultimate life form. He's gonna pay.
Now calm down, Shadow. We don't know what a man has up his sleeve. It's best if we just be smart and whatever his scheme is, we team up. I've destroyed many of his mechs and robots.
This is ridiculous! Eggman, you coward! Show your face already! We know you were responsible for all of this! And don't come with your machines and robots, because me and Sonic will just destroy them!
If it'll catch you developed, then I gladly show my face! Perfect timing, if I do say so myself. And I wasn't trying to hide from you morons. I've been at this place the entire time, working on my next project as we speak. And the city did a fun job with their investigation, due to me being the genius I am. I blew up your house, but of course I didn't leave right away. I got rid of all the evidence and plans to make the investigation much harder. But now that you're here, it's the time I've shown your hedgehog as my mentor.
You bastard! Whatever this quote-unquote new toy is, it better be your best, because Shadow and I are going to kick your ass! Prepare to... Wait, Shadow!
Yeah.
Well done, Metal Sonic! I'm so glad I've upgraded you!
Holy shit! Shadow! It's you.
I trust that you will take care of him, Metal. Do not! Let me down!